What's up? Stop. Just stop. It's not funny anymore. Stop, son.
Oh, okay, Dad. What's up?
Alright. I have a mission for you, my dear son. I need you to go get Goldilocks and Little Red Riding Hood. It's a journey for them. Okay, you got that? Good.
Oh, okay then. Alright. I'll be on my way.
Stop. Okay, bye.
Bye.
Ooh. Little Red Riding Hood, come here. I got this thing for you. Okay, be off now. Bye.
Bye, Mom.
Little Red Riding Hood.
Yes?
Don't talk to strangers, alright?
Okay, Mom.
Hey, bye. What is that? Are you dead?
Stop right there!
I didn't do anything.
What did you do to her?
I didn't do anything.
Liar! She looks beautiful.
Let's take a look who she is. Wow, she's so beautiful. I think that she deserves a kiss from me.
I believe you guys are supposed to kneel down in front of your Holy Highness.
Oh, we're sorry.
Sorry about that.
What happened to your face, son? You look so hideous.
Where? Here?
Yes.
Here?
Yes.
Oh, I got knocked out by a wolf, and then I got slapped when I woke up.
How could that be?
I don't know.
My poor son.
I know. I think you should kiss my boo-boo.
Anyways. The reason why I have my son come get you guys is because I want you guys to take the place of being his wife. He's a 40-year-old virgin.
Damn!
It's sad. I know. But there's only one place. So therefore, you guys will have to compete against each other on the bench press. Because the object. object of the game is for whoever bench presses the most shall take the hand of my lovely son. Therefore, Goldilocks, would you like to try first?
It's a piece of cake. I got it.
Okay. Son, spot her.
Can you handle this?
Yes, of course.
Okay. Are you ready?
Take it off.
I'm sorry, Little Red Riding Hood, but you failed miserably. Go kneel down before me. This is all up to you now, Goldilocks. You shall take the hands of my son.
I got this.
Handle this, Goldilocks.
Of course, I got this. Look at these guns.
Wow, they're so muscular.
Thanks.
Please, go ahead.
I got this. I don't need a spotter. I got this.
My dear Goldilocks. This is the world. This is the world.
This is how we do this.
My dear wife, you're gonna marry me.
Yes. Yes, take me to your kingdom.
Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing. There were funky China men from funky Chinatown. They were chopping back up. They were chopping back.
What's up?
What?
Hey, go away, bro. In the game, yeah.
Turning you on, huh?
Two are all deaf now.
Hey, Spider-Man.
You want me and my soldiers?
Oh my god, what is this? Oh my god, what a lovely apple! Oh, baby!
Quit it.
You shall take the hands of my son.
I got this.